stabbed and shit differently. Or like THPS4 when the gorilla like pulls the eye out of his nostril. Yeah, you can. I think you can unlock that as a skater, right? The whatever the hell it's called, the monster. I'm pretty sure it's unlockable. Thug One also had Iron Man. And Gene Simmons, I think. Yeah. Gene Simmons was in Thug One because you've got like that level at the end that has like the Kiss concert. Shit, I nearly fell down that gap there. I'm yet to have this game like actually freeze though, I think. So that's good, I guess. But yeah, this is one of the few games that is actually faster on console than it is on PC, because the PC version's like the original version of this game. Oh no, come on. That sucks. And then they like ported it to the PS1. But it's like, it's such a downport, like. They just like really fucked up the collision, basically. That was bad. What? I got like stuck in the log there. That's a new one. Oh no, I got bad RNG. Come on. I don't know what determines that, honestly. Like sometimes they'll be stood around like in a formation, and then other times they'll be just wandering around. You want the latter. Was close. DreamWorks logo in Lost World. Oh, did it? Oh, shit. Yeah, I know that game has like a limited edition as well. It has like a 3D cover. It's pretty unique. I've got the Spyro ones. So like Crash 2, 3, and I think Team Racing had a foil cover. I can't remember now. I don't have that though. But I've got Crash 3 and I've got the Spyro games 2 and 3 have like 3D covers. There's a few more though. There's like Skull Monkeys, I think it's called. Borizzle has that. He has like the 3D cover version of that game. Lost World has one. Yeah, it's unique to the US versions. We never got anything that cool in Europe. The only cool thing we got in Europe was the Driver 2 limited edition, which had like a shit ton of goodies inside it. And that goes for like quite a bit of money because it's like super rare now. Hey, White Light. Thanks for the congrats. I've never played Skull Monkeys. But yeah, Borizzle recently got a copy of that and he posted it, like, the cover of it. I would love a long box copy of Twisted Metal 1. Oh, fuck. Twisted Metal 1 and Rayman 1 long boxes would be awesome to have. Man, the frame rate really goes to shit there. I think it's all these Gungans. Nope. Yeah, the trick there, by the way, to clip through that floor is to lag the game as much as possible. And then you just drop through. How did you not die? God damn it. Not that it matters, because I'm going to lose a shit ton of time on this skip coming up anyway, like I always do. I've had Qui-Gon, like, randomly die on this level as well. Oh, let's fucking go, dude. Nice. Holy shit. We got a Resident Evil 4 limited edition steelbook on PS2. That came with the chainsaw, I think. I think it's just the same as your, like, the one you guys got, though. I got the steelbook, but I didn't get the chainsaw controller. I got the game used, but like, I just wanted the steelbook. Oh shit. Trying to think. Well, that went a lot better than the PB did. But yeah, not really. I can't really think of any others. You guys got all the, like, limited editions and shit, like, I think you guys got, like, a God of War limited edition with, like... Oh, actually, no, we did actually get one limited edition that you guys didn't get, which was Silent Hill 2. The, we got, like, the making of DVD with it. It's got, like, a slipcase and stuff. That's actually really cool. I don't think anywhere else got that, to be honest. It's, like, Europe exclusive. But then, like, you guys got the game way before we did, so... You know. Keeps getting stuck, I don't know. She wasn't doing that before. Oh yes, I used the glitch here. So like, we use it for like the whole of this level pretty much. That freaking droid. He like dodged me like 3 times. Bastard. There we go. That is bad. I saved it. Oh, thank you. Oh yeah, it doesn't hurt the queen, by the way. In case you're wondering. There we go. Nice, very good. Oh, really? Oh, what? That doesn't usually happen. Fuck. Okay. That is like one of the worst jumps in the game for me. I keep missing it. Yeah, that'd be cool. Nice. Alright, let's go. This is like the most bullshit section of this level. Or rather, like, the most bullshit section of this entire game, to be fair. Shit. What a mess. Oh, you do? I have the, I think I told you. The atomic bomb. Whoops. That dude usually doesn't survive for that long. It's quite amazing. Half the freaking droids didn't spawn. Mm-hmm. Alright, good. This is still decent, I think. Like, so long as you're alive, it went decent, okay? It's as simple as that. If you're alive at this point of the game, it went well. Alright, good shit. So yeah, the atomic bomb, like, what's it called again? The Fallout Anthology, I think. But it was released before 4, so like, you've got like a case for it when you buy it, but like, it's not, obviously it's not included because it wasn't released yet. Also, holy shit. Oh, really? Wow. Would you ever sell it? Alright, Qui-Gon's infinite lightsaber glitch is different. You just do this. And it works. Well, it... sometimes it doesn't work. You can get really screwed on this level. Okay, that went really well. This level is friggin' amazing, but speedrun-wise, it's just... you just kill, like, a couple of people for the pod racer parts, and then it's GG. Qui-Gon is the true Sith. I still kind of want the Fallout 3 lunchbox, but I really hate how it's got the friggin' platform banner on it. Like, so if you get the PC version, it says Games for Windows Live on it. If you get the 360 version, it has, like, Xbox 360 across the top. It just ruins it. I don't know why they did that. Otherwise, I would totally buy the lunchbox. Yeah, to be fair, I don't have that many myself. Most of mine were like Final Fantasy stuff. Cause like when, oh for fuck's sake, when they were releasing like a bunch of PSP stuff like Crisis Core and then Birth by Sleep, Dissidia. I've got like all of the collector's editions of those games. Oh my god, hate this jump. It's not even a difficult jump, that's what's annoying me about it. Oh yeah, I screwed this up just now, didn't I? Forgot about that. Yeah, see, it gives you something else. It gives you a fuel converter. But it gave me something else last run. Yeah, pretty much. I really miss, like, physical releases on PC, to be honest. Like, Steam has just pretty much killed physical editions now. You get the occasional one here and there, but yeah, it's just dead now. It's a real shame. It's because I missed the jump. Hey, Turd Ferguson. It's a trap! Dude, I was thinking earlier, like, I was going through the movies in my head, who says I've got a bad feeling about this in, like, all of them. So it's, like, Obi-Wan in the first one, then it's Anakin, then it's Obi-Wan, then it's Han Solo, I think. Then it's Leia. And then I think it's... Is it Lando in Return of the Jedi? Who says it? Nice, that was quick. Yeah, I think it's Lando who says it in Return of the Jedi when they're, like, approaching the Death Star or whatever. You're impressed. Nice. But yeah, I just PB'd on this. Although this level went really well, so I don't know if we'll keep this pace after this level. We'll see. He's getting out of it, I think. No, this might be good. That's good, nice. Good shit. I couldn't tell you who says it in the newer ones, because, yeah. I've watched, I've watched The Force Awakens and that was it, and I don't even remember it that well. Just that I didn't like it very much. Oh fuck, what's going on? I knew this level was gonna be a meme. Oh my god, man, what the fuck? Please, please, game. This is like the last fucking bullshit skip in the game up until... Well, yeah. I don't think there is anything else after this that's like as bad as this. Come on. Don't fucking piss away this 2 minutes now. I No, fuck's sake. Why is it the easy shit that fucks me in this? Fuck me. Okay. That was bad. I've lost about maybe 30 seconds. Hey, Cornholio. It's over. It's fucking over, dude. Yeah, it's over, dude. Why will he not move forward here? Like, it's just, what the fuck is wrong with him? Fuck. Well, that was trash. We're definitely losing, like, probably 2 minutes now. That was fucking awful. There hasn't really been any good deals so far here. Although the shit that I'm hoping for is like niche, so. That was weird. It just went like through everything, that last one. Oh man, we're losing so much time. That's bullshit, dude. Damn, Sebulba totally had this race. And then he got penis-y. I really want to see, I want to see some kind of camera hack for that part of the level. I think it would be interesting to see what's going on. Just pod races, spawning and then despawning and spawning again. There's like a fr there's some shitty invisible object there that you can't like run straight. I don't know why. I get stuck on it every friggin' time. That's epic. Panaka's only level. I kind of want to do a challenge playthrough, actually, of this game. It'll have to be the PC version, though, because you can play as whoever you want. And see if you can, like, see how far through the game you can get as Panaka only. Or Padme, one of the two. Because, like, those two are, like, they can't do, like, somersault or anything. I don't know. I think it'd be interesting. I hope she's not getting shot. Yeah, okay. Rip. I actually golded this level just now, so it'll be pretty difficult to save time here. Yeah, I'm surprised. I didn't think I'd PB tonight. I haven't touched this game in a week. Look at these paces I'm getting. I'm like super close to getting second place on this. Although there's only like, what, five people on the board, so I don't know. Hopefully more people pick this up, to be honest. I've noticed like, there's quite a few people playing this lately. Not that many, but yeah, this game's underrated. Are you kidding me? Dude, I'm on the elevator. Go. Yeah, that's about how much I paid for it. I did get taxed on it, though, because, yeah, UK importing and all that. Fun stuff. But yeah, this game's not, like, too expensive, thankfully. Oh my god, jump. There we go. But yeah, I used to play this a lot as a kid. This is like really one of my childhood games, I guess you could say. Used to play it a lot. I used to play, like, I had the PC version at that point, though. I didn't really know there was a PS1 version. But yeah, PC version is an absolute nightmare to get running on modern OS. Even Windows 7 does not like this game one bit, so Nah, I'll go back to it. I just need to figure out how to get 480p running on like 60Hz 480 on PAL PS3, because it has it like, I don't know, it's really difficult to explain, but basically you can't select 480p 60Hz on a PAL system. Like, even with a modded system like mine, it's still like, I don't know how to like change the region flag for it, so. How did you not fucking die from that, man? Piss off. Yeah. It does have a lot of out of bounds. So, probably right. I do want to play that one. There's a Star Wars game on the Xbox, Obi-Wan, which is like very janky, but I don't know, it looks like something I'd enjoy, honestly. It's like the first two movies, I think. Or like the first movie and then like sort of the in between, I guess you could say, of one and two. Also, if you're wondering, this game does have voice acting, it's just I have it turned off because it's faster. But yeah, there is voice acting. Man, am I gonna gold this again? Wow, that's twice in a row I've gold at that level. Jump up! Jump up! What's wrong? Why is that not working now? That's bullshit, man. Alright, well it went better than the previous run. But yeah, that actually saves like, I don't know, 5 minutes or something crazy. That's a really long level. Assault on Theed. Oops, I nearly like jumped up there. Oh, let's go. First, well, not first try, but that was fast. I'm dead. I'm alive. That was scary. Alright, here we go. Surely it's not going to be as bad as last time. Well, I guess I was wrong. How did you miss the jump? I was, like, there. Did he just fall through it or something? I mean, I wouldn't be surprised, this game and all. That honestly looked like I was there. You know, honestly, he probably fell through the floor. Like, don't be surprised, but yeah, that is a thing. You can just fall down. This game is that jank. Cool. At least the load times are fast if you do need to reload. Okay. You need to, like, not take too long to do this, because you need to catch that elevator cycle. Alright, save again. Alright, we should be good now. Honestly, I think this loads faster than the PC version. Yeah, you can take your time for this one. This one's like, you know, usually down there, so. Alright, let's go. Time to save Qui-Gon. We got here so fast that we should be able to save Qui-Gon this time. Or maybe not. Oh, he's not fucking dead. Come on, man. Alright, whatever. Nice. 2 PBs in one stream. Hey, Junjun. But yeah, Saj, we still couldn't save him. Qui-Gon in episode 2 would have made the movie so much better, but never mind. We'll never know.